such emotion here.
Making his way to the ring from Maryland, weighing in.
Oh, man, there it is. And we have unofficially started here.
Yeah, this referee won't put up with too much of this. They need to get in the ring so we can officially start here.
Move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle. And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Oh, man, this is going to be great.
Providence is fired up for this one, guys, and rightfully so. This match is going to be amazing.
Second time's a charm. Now that's someone who feels it's as natural to walk as it is to fly. Look at this amazing athleticism. He looks a bit off his game here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
This could be it.
Here's his chance. Things just went from bad to worse for Bobby Roode.
Boom! Oh, a knee right to the face.
But is
his shoulders are down. Oh, man, I thought he had him.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Exhibiting some amazing acrobatics. Incoming. Look at him move. What acrobatics. Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking? He is a one-man gang in there.
Oh, super kick!
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Just as ruthless as the first.
Oh, a knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
That should do it.
Things just went from bad to worse for Bobby Roode.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, Ben.
And that's a win to start off the night.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
What's this? Look out! He combines speed, agility, balance, and force all in one move. A punishing strike.
Here's his moment, Michael. My goodness, that connected.
Here we go. Matchup's gonna be a good one. Superstar ready for action. Here comes his opponent, wasting little time. To start things off, there's the double leg takedown and the big right hands.
Here we go. This thing's breaking down before it even gets started.
Chaos ensuing here. Incredible. There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down. This is gonna be good.
Settle in, guys. This is gonna be a blast to watch.
Talk us through what Rusev is thinking right now.
As we get underway, what can the WWE Universe expect from this guy?
This could be the moment when things get turned up a notch.
I agree, and the crowd seems to be backing him here, so that always helps.
Down to the floor.
Oh, wow.
Two. He wants no part of the outside.
Whoa! Whoops, that missed.
That's putting it mildly, Cole.
Back now inside the ring.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Tossed to the outside.
He doesn't look too eager to get up, and I don't blame him.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Here he goes. A flip for the win.
Big opportunity here. This is not good. I don't think Rusev knows where he is.
Surprise him with a chop.
And here comes the big Bulgarian.
Ooh! You have to like his chances here.
But now, can Rusev capitalize on this?
Oh, and he hits the axe handle.
That one was off the mark.
Awful. Just plain awful.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Can only absorb so much of that. Look at this. There is absolutely no wasted motion in this.
The accolades locked in.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Rusev is really applying pressure now, guys.
Listen, we've tapped. This match is over.
Here is your winner, Rusev.
I don't know too many people that wouldn't have tapped out to that.
There's few things more humiliating than tapping out to your opponent.
Social media has been buzzing over this Raw match ever since it began, and now that it's over, I actually anticipate it intensifying.